Good day. I'm Shamayim Harris, and I'm running for Highland Park City Council. I feel and I know that I'm the best candidate for this job. In 2007, I lost my baby boy. He was killed by a hit-and-run driver. So right now, I'm standing here and I'm letting you know that I have nothing to lose. Nothing to lose. Nothing will stand in the way of me serving my people. This is what I was actually brought up on. My elders, my ancestors, this is what I was taught. I was taught to serve my community, and that's what I want to do for you. I have served on the Highland Park Housing Commission. For you, I was elected onto the Highland Park Charter Commission. For you, I'm a Highland Park Reserve Police Officer, as well as the first Lady Chaplain in Highland Park Police History. Vote for me. Vote for Shamayim Harris, November the 3rd, 2015. The ball is in your court. You want good service? Choose me. Choose me. Don't sleep on me. Choose Shamayim Harris. Vote for me, November the 3rd. Because what you see is what you get.
What you see is what you get.